Na akkor, hello, sziasztok! Igen, nagyon rég volt, hogy Life is Strange raktam fel. Egy ideje már nem is játszottam a játékkal, de tényleg... Most már itt az ideje folytatni. Úgyhogy folytassuk.
In the previous episodes of Life is Strange.
Whoa. We called film Little Pieces of Time.
Because Max wants everybody to see
I'm
how
so sick of people trying to control me!
Don't ever touch me again, freak! It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
I think it's awesome you set a tongue record on video.
You're going to be sorry someday.
And there she is. How are you doing, Max?
Hi, Joyce. I am so sorry about William. I have great memories of him.
That was his gift to us. Wonderful memories.
Let's talk about your superpower.
Hey, Stelma and Louise. You're my business now.
That's
and
Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
You want me to cut you, bitch?
Please, step back.
You're kidding. Put that down.
Please, get me out of here! Max!
Nobody cares about me. Nobody!
What are you doing here, Max?
Now, I know today was difficult for everybody. Miss Caulfield, why exactly were you on the route with Kate Marsh? Please, tell us everything.
What the hell is this?
Max, there was no eclipse scheduled today.
I believe you, Warren. I'll believe anything this week.
Jó volt ez az epizód amúgy, nekem nagyon tetszett. Úgyhogy most végignyomatom a másodikat. Azt majd megint lesz egy kis szünet. Vagy valahogy így nem tudom még. Ah, de szép a hold. Gondolom, ez itt gondolom a kollégium vagy a suli, nem tudom. Hát remélem, hogy a zene az hozzá nem izé, copyright. Kíváncsi vagyok, hogy ebbe az epizódban mi vár minket. De ez már az epizód 3 lesz, ugye? És úgy tudom, hogy 6-ból áll. Igen, Chaos Theory.
Chloe would be all over this, so I better get moving.
Na akkor. Este van.
Jeebus, I am so freaking tired. No way can I clean that shit off. Time to get Samuel da Vinci to repaint.
Milyen lazán bejöttek amúgy ide, ahogy néztem. Azt itt firkálták.
Thanks for the image, Nathan. And everybody here thinks Samuel is a creeper.
Ez kedves.
It's amazing how happy Kate looks here compared to today. She was basically pushed up to that roof. And I will use my power to find out why. This has to end.
Érdekes. Laptopom.
Glad the media doesn't waste a second exploiting Kate. Now she has another video of herself all over the web. And even I'm in this one. Oh, at least the news didn't mention her. Besides Rachel, it's been a while since anybody vanished from Arcadia Bay. I shouldn't sound so disappointed. I sure hope these people treat her better when she comes back to school. If she does. Either I delete my page or I block everybody. Nowhere to hide these days. Everybody will be talking about Kate now. Blackwell might as well shut down for the next month. I'm such an idiot, Kate.
Igen.
I could have shown this to the principal and busted David. I could have. Oh, I'm sorry, Lisa. I saved Kate, but I drowned my own plant.
Nem elbasszus, annyi a növényünknek.
There's been so much going on, I almost forgot about the eclipse. All this atmospheric action can't be a coincidence. And all roads are leading to my tornado vision. Pretty hard to focus on my class schedule this week. I wonder why.
Ugye az volt itt a dolog, hogy ezt kicsit kapcsoljuk fel, hogy fény legyen. Mirror, használjuk a tükröt.
It's okay, Max. Take a breath. Get your shit together. You have time. Kate's okay, Max. Take a breath. Get your shit together. You have time. Are you a hungry bunny? Here, nosh on this.
Mióta van amúgy kis nyulunk? Eddig nem volt kis nyulam. Tényleg nem volt.
Hey bunny. Kate will be back soon, and until then, I'll be catering to your every whim.
Nem is a miénk, hanem Kate-é. Oké. Oké. Ezt néztem. Akkor menjünk.
Okay, this is scary dark. Let there be...
Na ez nekem nem tetszik, baszki. Jó, akkor is, ha tudom, hogy nagyon...
Do they really need that crap on the door? Kate's still alive. I feel like you're guiding us along. But where?
Mert ugye... Kate-et... Ugye Kate-et, úgy tudom, hogy Kate-et, azt... Azzal ugye öt megmentettük.
I can't believe she tried to jump.
Comfort.
I can. I'm just so glad she didn't. Are you okay? I'm just like shocked. I've never seen anybody try to kill themselves before. Me neither. I didn't think you'd be so upset considering how much shit you and Victoria gave Kate.
I'm my own person, not Victoria's bitch. Hello, like, she's freaking too. She already broke curfew tonight. Shit, I'm not supposed to tell anybody.
Where did she go?
I know I can trust you since you were so nice asking about my mom in the hospital, but Victoria will, like, make my life hell if I blab, okay?
No doubt. I do hope your mother gets better. Let me know if you need anything.
Thanks. You're like weird, but pretty cool, Max. Especially after watching you go up on that roof. Victoria's wrong about you. Now I have to be alone for my nightly anxiety attack. Talk to you later.
És mi van, ha azt mondom, hogy én visszapörgetem?
Victoria must be upset since I saw her sneaking out of the dorm past curfew.
Oh man, like, you saw her? She was so, like, nervous when she left the dorm. She wouldn't even tell me where she was going.
Probably to hell. Well, I have to go crash. It's been a rough day, as you know.
Thanks, Max. And it was, like, pretty awesome when you went up to the roof to save Kate. Victoria was wrong about you. Now I have to be alone for my nightly anxiety attack. Talk to you later.
Oh, Victoria isn't here. Maybe I'll just wait and bide my time. Going through her shit.
Itt azért ne nézzünk össze vissza körbe gyors mosonyiba.
Trevor is a sweetie. Good for Dana. If Dana talks to Juliet about this, she's gonna wish she didn't.
Oké, nagyon itt ne nyúkáljunk. Ja, hogy itt van közben a csaj. Ups, ajajajaj.
How are you doing? Better than Kate. I just can't believe she would even attempt suicide. I knew she was depressed, but I had no idea how bad.
Must be serious to throw yourself off the roof.
So why do you think she was on the roof in the first place?
Maybe Kate was so ashamed she got wasted on that video. I don't blame her, but it was pretty gross.
Come on. You really believe that Kate Marsh wanted to get drunk at a Vortex Club party?
So what exactly are you saying, Max? You think this has something to do with Nathan being expelled?
I'm not sure yet, but I'm on it. Weird shit is going down at Blackwell, and I'm going to find out why.
I'm getting scared now. But people here are still sneaking out tonight.
What? Like who?
Victoria bounced out of here earlier, and now you, Sharla?
Not me. I need a break from today. Get some sleep too, Dana. I'll see you later.
Okay. Mi a fasz volt ez? Na akkor kimegyünk szépen.